So what's going on here today?
Today is my 50th birthday.
Oh, nice.
Well, I've been saying for several years that on my 50th birthday, I'm going to jump out of a plane.
Nice. Well, happy birthday.
Thank you. Lou's going to help make my dreams come true.
Nice. So are you ready?
I'm ready.
Excited?
I'm so excited.
And do you want to say something to your friends or family back home?
Family? Oh, I want to first say sorry, Mom. And I love everybody, and I'm super excited.
All right.
It's a great day.
Well, then see you soon, and have fun.
Thank you.
Snowflakes in my mouth when I'm yawning. Not a pleasant way to wake up in the morning. She called me on the phone to tell me let's go. I grabbed a brew and a soup for the road. Now I'm feeling ivory and my bags are packed. Heading 65 south and never looking back. I'm up in smoke for that good inspiration. All I really needed was a good vacation.
So here, right now we're at 6,000 feet and it's only halfway. You ready? What do you think about that guy behind you?
What
do you think about the guy behind you?
He's my very best friend right now. I'm really excited about him.
Right.
Cool guy. Great. I'm excited. I feel great about jumping in.
Well, see you outside and have fun.
Goddamn life.
I'll
so will you do it again?
Huh?
Will you do it again?
Oh God, yes.
Alright. Well, happy birthday.
Thank you.
You're never coming down.